In order to start the shell, we just need to execute the terminal program. Here is the shell. Here we can execute various commands.